Okay, here we are on the parking deck. We're getting ready to run the Krispy Kreme challenge. It's nasty out here. Wet, cold, rainy. Got my stuff on, got my number down here. As you can see, my number. Let's see if we can do this. I'm off to find some people. I'm gonna make a quick video here.
Alright,
we're getting ready to run the Krispy Kreme challenge. We're sitting here in the car. It's freaking wet and terribly nasty. Thanks to Daniel for getting a great spot. And here's Andy. Hi, Andy. Andy's done it, how many times?
This is the fourth time.
Fourth time. He's gonna eat them like crazy, and Declan's a virgin. Alright, and Daniel, never done it. Go pack. Andy's running in, what kind of shoes are you running in?
These are called Five Fingers.
Five Finger Shoes.
The model is called the Bikila, named after a famous African runner who won the Olympics, I think, twice, marathon, without wearing any shoes.
Nice. You're trying to make the transition?
Yeah. It'll be interesting to see how it goes.
All right. And
my toes can still move. Positive side.
12 donuts on top of that. Declan, what are you wearing today?
Shoes and some stockings, pantaloons.
You're a virgin, right?
First time running, yep.
They begin the journey, waking, believing, running. It's that you do, you're running around. These people need you and draw them down. When it's gonna kill you, always be tough. Don't hurry yourself.
Last one.
No, it's trying to keep your feet on the ground and love yourself. Slow, slow, lover, rub you down. We don't want no one hurting, don't make us up. Oh, living is a journey.
Things I've done in my life, I'll never do that again. Alright, we finished. I feel like shit. See how everybody else finishes. Declan, how do you feel?
Great.
You look good.
Happy.
You look good. Where's your number? You tore it off already. Daniel,
fantastic.
Looking perfect.
Go back.
And the man, the veteran.
I'm ready for some lunch.
All right, back at the parking garage. I did it. Whew. It was tough. Hour and 10 minutes. 12 donuts. Declan, props to Declan, did it in 48 minutes. Whew. Stopped raining. I'm never doing this again. I think I said that already.